Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or a pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Go, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. Drop the bag. Leave the meat, mister. And Kyle, don't think about coming back. Your bag.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
A bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
Take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. Thank you very much once again.
Please, it's fun to attract any wildlife. I need some privacy.
All right, boy.
easy there. Pretty good. Yep.
Something you find interesting. My way of saying thanks. One of my husband's friends talked about this crazy old woman that lives north of Strawberry, stashes weapons for her sons, he said.
Oh.
Anyway, thanks again. I'm gonna get on out of here.
Keep your head down. Don't trust anyone. Now go. Yep. Oh. Oh. Get up.
You point that at me for? I'll put a hole in your head. Okay, boy.
what's gotten into you?
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Hello there.
Moving.